Today, we will cover the oldest Italian technical public university. Today, we will cover Polytechnic University of Turin. Established in year 1859, this university has more than 37,000 students. Well, did you ever hear of the concept of 80-20 principle or the Pareto's principle? Well, if yes, then meet the inventor of this concept, Mr. Wilfred Pareto, the proud alumnus of this university. Okay, now to the main part. Let us talk about the courses and their specializations. To be clear, for international students, they have international courses, that is in like bachelor's also and master's also. And particularly, it is a technical university, that means you have architecture planning courses and all the technical courses that you are looking for. Okay, now let us talk about the programs or specializations that are present in this university. For international students, they have programs like physics of complex system, automotive engineering, then building engineering, communication engineering, civil engineering, data science and engineering, electronic engineering, you have mechatronics engineering, environmental and land engineering, and many more. Aise bahut sare courses available hai is university mein. Now let us talk about the rankings, that where do they stand in Italy and in the world too. Now according to the QS World University ranking, they are the fifth best university in Italy and they are ranked among 250 top universities in the whole world. Now admission timeline ki baat karte hain. First September intake of 2024, masters programs are already open. Ek inka first call chal raha hai which is valid till 2nd February, and then they have second call from 7th March to 4th April. टाइमलाइन में आप मास्टर्स के लिए अप्लाई कर सकते हैं. Whereas for bachelors, officially अभी कोई information इनके वेबसाइट पर अवेलेबल नहीं है, but we recommend कि आप वेबसाइट चेक करते रहिए. And at the moment when we are recording this video, there is no such information for bachelors available. Now let us talk about the requirements for this university. Degree की बात करें, you need a 4 years of degree. आप engineering के लिए जा रहे, that means you already have a 4 years degree. Then other than that, bachelors की बात करें, you need 70% in your 12th. And if you are applying for masters, then you need 72. दोनों में 70% आपको लगेगा. For bachelors, you also need to give TIL exam. This is their official exam. इसकी सारी information आपको इनकी official website पे मिल जाएगी. Now other than this, talking of the IELTS exam, then IELTS is mandatory here in this university. Along with gap years remain same. 8 years for masters and 5 years for bachelors. Now in this part you have application fees too. इनकी application की भी fees है, but that completely varies on the course you are applying for. For bachelors they have different, for masters they have different. So we recommend कि आप एक बार check करिए इनकी official website पर. And documents की हम बात करें, तो इन documents में you need academic documents too. आपका CV हो गया, LOR हो गया, motivation letter, then identity documents like your passport, ये सब भी आपको चाहिए application के लिए. On the screen, here is the list of all the campuses this university has, where the main campus is located in Turin city. Now talking of the scholarship, they also provide you with a full need-based scholarship by the regional government, that is IDISU Piemonte. So this was all in this small video. Check out our other videos for other universities, and if you have your personal recommendation, let us know in the comments. And yes, thanks for watching.